blowout tips, how to do it in the most time efficient way. And Megan's hair is about a medium length. It's what we call a lob. So we are going to try to blow dry this for maximum volume, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So her hair is all the way wet. We're going to go ahead and dry that about 75%. So I'm using a defrizzant from Fido. It's kind of a straightening balm. It eliminates frizz, which is great if you live down here in the south and you have to deal with humidity on a daily basis. So I'm just kind of breaking that through her hair, concentrating it from the mid shaft to the ends. And the other product I'm going to use is a volumizing spray. I'm using Fido Volume Actif. And I'm just sort of picking up layers of the hair. And spraying it underneath. And we're going to divide it in two sections. You can just kind of take your pinky and hook it through the bottom of your hair and pull that down. So you've got your top section all sectioned up. Because we want to start from the bottom and work our way up. So then I'm going to go in and I'm going to hook the brush underneath the hair and pull up while I'm blow drying and then bring it down. Pulling up and over directing your brush is what gives you the volume. I'm going to finish with our wrinkle holding spray, which is a lighter hold hairspray. It's just enough to keep anything from frizzing up out in the humidity. And I have a little trick that I like to do. If you don't want too hard of a hold, hold your hand up, spray your hand, and then smooth it. And you can actually get a little more definition in your layers, like at the bottom here, this little swing she has going on here.